Hey everyone, today we're going to be going through the steps of how to get started in Python 3.11 on a Mac. However, a near identical process can be followed if you're on Windows. The first thing we are going to do is go to Google and search for Python download. This will bring you to python.org. From here, you can simply download the version of Python that you wish, which is currently for me 3.11.1. However, if you're looking for an alternative version of Python, such as the legacy Python 2, there is a download drop-down list that you can click through and find what you're looking for. Now that our file is done downloading, we can go to our download files and run it. There are a couple of confirmation screens that we can click through, so just go ahead and do that. So, once the installer has completed installing Python on your Mac, we can move to the next step, which is selecting a text editor to use, so that you can actually enter and run Python codes. Although there are some good free integrated design environments, IDEs, we're going to just run a quick test, and therefore our default Mac notebook will be sufficient. So, let's hit our Command and Space buttons together and open up our Mac search bar. Let's open up TextEdit, which is our Mac's default text editor. Then we can hit New Document here in the bottom left corner of TextEdit. As you can see, this will create a simple text editor. However, if you see this text customization at the top, this means that we are currently editing in rich text, which we don't want. We want to type our codes in just plain text, which can easily be changed by hitting Command, Shift, and T together, or coming up to the top here under Format and hit Make Plain Text. Let's enter a little bit of Python code now. Let's just do a generic hello world print statement. So this bit of Python code is saying, let's print out hello world when this program is run. Now we can go up to file and save this file somewhere we can easily find it, like in a folder or on our desktop. I'm just going to save it as helloworld.py on my desktop. The .py is important, as it tells our computer when we're running this file that it is a Python file. Now, to run this file, we're going to open our Mac's terminal through our search feature again. Command and spacebar together. Type terminal and hit enter. Then we're going to type ls and hit enter. This will list all of the directories that we can move into currently from our terminal. You should see desktop here, so type cd, meaning change directory, space desktop. Now that we're on our desktop, let's list again, and you should see the file that you just created if you saved it to the desktop. If you saved your file somewhere else, just use the list and change directory pattern to find your file. Now, since we want to run this as a Python 3.11, let's type Python 3.11 space and our complete file name. And as you can see, we are returned hello world as expected. There you go. You have just downloaded Python and ran your first program on a Mac. I hope that this helped you get started on Python 3.11. If you enjoyed, please like, subscribe, and consider checking out our YouTube memberships by clicking that join button down below. However, if you have any comments, questions, or concerns about the information I provided in this video, please leave a comment down below, and I will do my best to address your concerns.